Guys, I hope you had a wonderful Sunday. Mine was well. I did go out to dinner with the family of my parents, actually. That's about all I really did today. It was just relaxing, getting other things done day, and that's about it. I was happy because Dale Jr. won the race. Yeah, so I'm a crazy race nerd. And what else did I do today? And I go, I don't think I went anywhere. No, it did snow. I don't know. It's just one of those days. Yeah, actually, I did go to the store, I think. Did I? No, I don't. Actually, no, I didn't. I am really out of it right now. I'm super exhausted. It's been just, yeah, an exhausting day. I know you guys didn't see any of it, but trust me, it was exhausting. I hope you have a wonderful day, though, and I will see you guys tomorrow, Monday. Yeah, that's right. My editing program has been super, super slow. I understand exporting and stuff, but videos get messed up, and the video and the sound aren't exact on. Like the sound will be going, but the picture will be choppy and stuff. So it is a beta program, so I'm not gonna use that right now until maybe some of the bugs get worked out, because it's really frustrating. I mean, I have a brand new computer and it's just not working. And I know I'm not the only one with the problems, which is super nice because I thought I was. So I will be going back to the old one. I will only use this program if I need to blur something out or some other effects, or if I need to do a split screen or anything like that, which I might do that when I'm on vacation next month, but I'm not really sure. So yes, I hope you, like I said, I hope you have a wonderful Sunday, and I will see you some guys tomorrow. So good night. P.S. Yes, I did go to the store. I went to Tuesday Mornings. Totally forgot about that. I was thinking, wait, did I? And I did. We went to Tuesday Morning. We got my dad's Christmas gift, which I'm not going to say because I don't think he watches these, but my luck, he'll watch this one, and he'll then know what we got him. He already has one. But we figured he could use both. So yes. So good night again.